So that's tomatoes done, and now we just need onions. Right, so we've got sugar and stock. See, we might self-wiping the liters worth of asparagus. Right, let's get everything running again. That little worker on the 45 head is brilliant because it just sets him off and he goes. But having said that, you still end up harvesting more with the 140 header. Get this trailer sorted out so it's going while we're chatting around. I need to do something about the manure. That filling up. Oh, I saw we had to pick up another big trailer. That must be lying around somewhere because we bought more trailers. We're going to get the chaff load here. Not the chaff, the silage. $16 million, bloody hell. Oh, it's a quick unload to get out of the bell screen. Might do a few minutes. You. Thank you. Right, we'll get this dropped off. Curious to see now what I think they would have won the digest date. It's nice to all these looks of factors that's clear on the straight line and drag. We've got baby food. We'll have to go and get that. At least it's where I need to build the truck. See if we've got any sugar or TMR down here. Just drop the trailer on my trailer. and I'll go get baby food. Characters in the way. Right, let's have a look, baby food. Let's save the game. Lidl. That's a bit of a drag. Boom, a sale come up. Oh, surf shop, $5.40 for the sale. So outlined all the fields on the map, bar a couple of grass areas. Litres. Right, let's slip down to Lidl's. We'll just double check. Oh, we can load up with incense while we're down there. Just want to check to see if I've got a trailer down here. No, I haven't, so I need another trailer. Thank you. money rocks, you know. Three, nine, four, two, nine, two, seven. So 3.94 million. Oh, we're back in the money, aren't we? Still got 25 mil. Two, three, six, five, seven, six. Five, point, no, six. 6.3 million. Wow. What's that? I'll have a look at that later. Oh, it's a pelleting factory. Right, we're going to collect some incense. So we now have 1.08 million litres worth of incense. Right, we're gonna load up with flour, I think. I don't know, we're gonna check the flour mill anyway. Cool. Right, this is the last of the barley. Cool. pickup truck. Right, that's top school then finished off. Looks wrong way. Full drain tank. You've got 5 million litres worth of tobacco. Holy snot. I mean, we'll put that in the silo for the time being. Right, that's a casual topped off. Whoops. Leave this filling. This cotton harvester because we're going to go up to one of the big fields. Right, let's get this working. How many bells we've got this time? So there's one more. Let's strike from the middle of the field. Two more. There's another full load. And another one. So that's four more on the field, so that's seven total. Wow. Thank you. one more. It's worth it, all the drive up and down the road. The sale's worth a lot of money. We'll probably sell that in the next episode today. We're all, yeah, where are we on? 12:03. Right, probably 13:01. We'll sell the sale. See what we get. We've got the tobacco to deliver. So that's 640,000 litres worth of sale. I've got one barrel, 600,000 litres left. Every time I pass this trailer, I'm going to move there. That only produces sugar. right words out of the bag. There it is. So that's 640,000 litres to the south factory. And we're going to move on to field, which one is it? Field 3. That's going to be corn. That's going to be tobacco. That's going to be hops. I think I'm going to do these two fields soybean, so I just run the harvester up and down. And I think I'm going to do sunflowers there. That leaves things like svelte, millet and rye. But I don't really need them. I might do corn across that. I don't know. Depends how it goes. Flour. Right, we'll take the flour. To the silo. thanks for watching. If you like what you've seen, please drop a like and consider subscribing if you want to see more content.